It's a wonderful day aboard the Prometheus. The electronic servos are whirring, the panels are beeping. I have this delicious freeze-dried pie that, ugh, that tastes terrible. It's so burnt. Thanks, Marie Callender. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this. The Marie Callender burnt pie meme. On November 25th, 2021, Sharon Weiss posted a photo of a pie, which, to her testimony, was purchased from Marie Callender, which sells an assortment of different frozen meals and desserts. However, the photo of this pie was more akin to a burnt abomination than a pie. Thanks, Marie Callender, for ruining Thanksgiving dessert, she posted to the company's Facebook page, implying that they were the reason to blame for this charcoal-esque travesty. How did this problematic pie come to be? My analysis is inconclusive, but the directions for this sort of pie state to put it in the oven at 375 degrees Fahrenheit for 70 to 80 minutes. I have tried to find other users with the same anomalous conclusion, but so far I haven't found any credible reviews stating that the pie had burned. The post has since been deleted, presumably due to the fear of Marie Callender's secret police seeking retribution. Before this post was deleted, however, a Marie Callender spokesperson laid their apologies at Sharon's feet. However, the masses wouldn't allow Sharon Weiss, much like her pie, to leave unscathed. Many memes were made, poking fun at her and how her pie resembled that of a burn victim, as well as how she tried to pin the crime on Marie Callender. These are just a few of the many memes that were born from this incident. Some were depictions of the event itself, while others make fun of the way she responded to this tragedy. My favorites that came out of this meme are the ones that play on the masterful deflection of the blame to Marie Callender. I have faith that she was able to convince her friends and family that the reason their Thanksgiving was ruined was solely due to Marie Callender. This meme quickly took off when a Facebook group dedicated to jokes about the pie, Marie Callender's Sharon Pie Roasting Posting, was created. In the past week that they've existed, they've amassed over 72,000 followers and are sure to gain more. Another variation that I particularly find funny is this one similar to the Thanks Obama meme, where you blame completely unrelated events on a particular person. Where is Sharon Weiss now? Probably unwisely burning another pie. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and that it answered any questions that you may have had. As always, have a great day.